Yeah, I know, it looks like a coffee cup holder, but I'm going to explain more. Hello, everybody. Look, it's no secret that I've got a bit of a sweet tooth. I like my cakes and pastries and other bits and pieces. And often, I don't mind a nice bit of something cakey, sweetie in the afternoon. But how do you travel around with something like that in the truck or the ute without ruining? Well, here's my little life hack. When you go to the pastry shop, get them, and it sounds a bit weird, get them to put your slice or cake of choice in a coffee cup. Okay? Like this. Don't let them put your cake or slice in a paper bag. Put it in a paper cup. Travel safely, ready for eating. You may pay 5 cents extra, but hey, saves the cake. Also allows you to put your goodies in plain sight, and other people may not know what they are. It's also not a bad tip for your sausage rolls during the winter month as well. For more tips and hints like this one, well, I'll be stuffed if I know where to send you, because this is probably most likely a one-off. This clip was written, produced and directed by me, Dave, in the studios of Grumpy Frog Productions, Cowra.